out of my way, you'll be first.
Perhaps we could talk this over, eh?
I'm tired of talking.
Indians!
Apache, stay here!
Quick, Passepartout, the guns! Ayuda, get down!
Passepartout, give me a gun!
I think you should...
Give me a gun!
But... Passepartout! Shoot!
Pardon?
Shoot!
Oh! God.
At the Indians!
Right!
Are you shot?
No, I'm out of bullets.
Then reload!
Oh, yes, of course.
There's about 100 of them. They've taken over the engine car.
What must we do?
We've got to stop the train. We've already passed Medicine Bow, and Fort Kearney's about 4 miles ahead. If we can stop near the fort, we can get reinforcements. But beyond that, it's all Indian territory and certain death.
It shall be stopped.
Stay, monsieur. I will go. As the struggle continues and bullets whiz over my head, I will make use of my old acrobatic experience. Holding on to the chains, I will work my way to the front of the train. There. Holding on to the chains, I will unloosen the safety chains, unscrew the yoking bar, and detach the runaway locomotive from the rest of the train.
That French was crazy.
No, just very devoted.